So you didn't even bite enough to...
Good morning. It is Wednesday, December 6th. So it's the sixth day of Vlogmas. Today, we're taking it easy. Our activity is probably just gonna bake chocolate chip cookies, but before that, we're gonna go grocery shopping. So right now, the kids are getting ready for school. I gotta take out Snout, and we'll be off.
Away to the window, I flew like a flash, tore open the shutters, and threw up a sash. The moon on the breast of the new fallen snow gave the luster of midday to objects below.
I got snow friend.
Oh, you did? What about you, Ada?
Oh my gosh, I got a bell.
Oh, a bell. Okay.
Wow. OMG. OMG.
Here we go.
What are you guys having?
Picnic.
It's okay. You spilled. That's fine.
Lemon can have my juice.
Bubblegum the llama?
Uh-huh.
Cute. Mm-hmm. Gloria, do you want to pray?
Mm-hmm. No, you don't pray. Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
Hold this food.
Hold this food.
Amen.
Amen.
Who is your best friend?
Leah.
Who is your best friend?
Maya.
Yay. So we stopped by the house before we went grocery shopping. Olivia was obviously tired and needed a nap. Hey guys, so I'm making dinner right now. It's been a slow day. We just got back from Meijer from our grocery trip, and I'm making steak and mashed potatoes for dinner. And then for dessert, we are baking chocolate chip cookies. So that should be really good. We are baking
cookies.
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 That's our Advent activity for tonight. Good job, guys.
Daddy.
You're having a picnic with Daddy?
Yeah. I really enjoy this picnic, and because my baby's here. Mm-hmm.
For your picnic. Is it good?
Mm-hmm.
You eat it?
I only had one.
Practice, my son, practice.
We're all tired now. Now we're going to sleep. See you in the morning.